What is COVID-19? Coronavirus, also referred to as COVID-19, is an illness caused by a virus that affects people's breathing and lungs.
Symptoms may include flu, cough, shortness of breath, and fever.
Coronavirus is spread from person to person by coughing, sneezing without covering your mouth, and or touching the skin or other surfaces onto which the virus had entered.
Here is what we can do to keep ourselves safe. Wash your hands regularly with soap and running water for at least 20 seconds.
Sing the Happy Birthday song twice to know how long you should wash. If you do not have access to running water and soap, use 60% alcohol-based sanitizer.
You must wear a mask whenever you are in public.
Remember not to touch your face.
When you are outdoors, keep at least 6 feet distance from the next person. The further, the better.
If you must cough or sneeze, flex your elbow to cover your mouth or use a tissue paper and dispose of it properly.
Do not use or share cups, eating bowls or plates, food or drinks with others.
Speak to your parent, teacher or guardian to seek medical treatment if you experience symptoms of fever, cough, headache, body ache and fatigue.
Be a leader in keeping yourself, school, family and community safe from COVID-19.